Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to the vlog. This is Al, and I'm with my kids, the Jolly Kids. And this afternoon, we will be having a product test of... What's that?
Siopao.
AQ Milk Tea.
AQ Milk Tea.
This is special to my kids because this milk tea has...
Nutella!
Nutella! They have three flavors, the original, the Hershey... And the other one with hazelnut, but that one is not available. So they will test only two flavor, the original and the one with Hershey. Okay, taste test na.
Meron po ito po, ano po?
Ano po?
Brownies.
Yeah, brownies as well.
Brownies.
Okay. Okay, you taste it na.
Okay, now it's time.
This size is for 100 pesos only. 22 ounce. And then they also have shomai,
and
one of Yan-Yan's favorite, and siopao, another Yan-Yan favorite. Ah, sige na, taste test na.
I'm gonna taste the shomai.
Okay, you go and taste the shomai.
Sarap siya, ha? Wow. It's good than before.
It's better than before.
Coffee.
That tastes like coffee. It's a milk tea with Nutella. Kuya James tell it tastes like coffee. What can you say about the shawarma?
It tastes different than before.
Maybe because I put some a little chili.
Chili, that's why it's spicy now. I'm never eating milk tea.
Oh, you get the milk tea.
That tastes like coffee.
Okay, don't do that. You put the straw.
Hindi po talaga po din yung yung dati.
Just put the straw.
We just
didn't. So it will not spill.
Mm.
Okay, it's Kuya Jeremy's turn. No. What will you be tasting? Siopao? I thought you were going to taste the Nutella. Okay, you taste first the
siopao. I just put the straw.
You just put the straw.
I'm gonna get out the paper.
Okay, you get the
That's
paper
hot.
Out of... Yeah, it's hot. It's
really
always
hot.
Hot.
No, it's hot. It's always hot. That bottom is really hot. Everything is not hot, but the bottom is... No, only the paper is hot.
Okay. AQ Milk Tea is located at Luta Sur, Malvar, Batangas. In front of?
The school.
No, in front of the Lotengan. Kung alam niyo po yung Lotengan dito sa Malvar, Batangas, sa may Luta Sur,
sa
tapat
kanila.
Lang po yan. Okay, you tell
Kapag
what you want to say.
Kapag nasa Lokitan kayo, kita nyo sa harapan ninyo, Malvar, Batangas, doon na, saro, tapos punta na dito.
What can you say about the siopao? Oh, mommy is telling that you need first to shake the milk tea before drinking it.
Buti hindi ko pa po butas sa akin.
Oh, huwag mong butasin.
Ito po yung para po inom.
You love the siopao and the siomai and yan?
May butas po talaga po dito.
Okay, you cut it by hand. No need to use the knife or what. That's very, very soft.
It's really soft, but it's very hot.
Whoa! It's so yummy.
Come on.
It looks so yummy. Great taste. So, pop or plop?
Pop.
Pop na pop?
Opo, 10 over 10.
Okay, thank you guys for watching this vlog and thank you for reaching until this.
You turn to eat this.
Nag-pray na ba kayo bago kayo nag-kumain?
Opo.
Thank you, Lord. Bless this food. In Jesus' name, amen. Hindi na, kayo na. Sige na.
Kaya na po. Pagmahin na. Daddy.
Daddy, Mommy.
Okay, Daddy will be going to taste test as per the request of Kuya James. Thank you, Lord. Bless this food. In Jesus' name, amen. Cheers. Bon appetit. See you guys on the next vlog. Bye.